Welcome to the lesson on pharmacological tools. In this video, we will briefly discuss pharmacological tools. Table 9 in the corresponding PALS manual details medications. The use of any of these medications should be done within your scope of practice and after a thorough study of the actions and side effects. Table 9 provides only a brief reminder for those who are already knowledgeable in the use of these medications. Further, Table 9 contains only pediatric doses, indications and routes of administration, intravenous or intraosseous, for the most common PALS drugs. Although cited for reference, routine administration of drugs via an ET tube is discouraged. Rapid access and drug delivery through an intraosseous are preferred over ET administration as drug absorption from the ET tube route is unpredictable. This concludes our lesson on pharmacological tools. Next, we will review recognizing respiratory distress or failure.